Hello, everybody. We are on our way to the Grand Floridian to check in. Our whole family has already, well, I shouldn't say our whole family. A good amount of our family has already arrived. We're checking in for our wedding. We've got 2 days till the wedding. Tomorrow's rehearsal dinner. We've got a dessert party at Epcot for our rehearsal dinner. It's gonna be so much fun. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Most of my family rented DVC. My dad's a DVC member, but the rest of them rented the villas, so we're all in the same building, which is just like insane. There's so many of us. I have a huge family. Josh's whole family's here. They're staying in the villas too. Sorry, Josh is trying to see out the road. Anywho, I will do my darndest to get lots of videos and make this cohesive, but let's be honest, I probably won't. So probably be a hodgepodge of videos from all my family members taking them, but I just wanted to document it so we can look back at this moment and remember how fun it was. Bye. Passing the wedding pavilion. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This is where we're getting married, if you did not know. Right there. I see the Grand Floridian on the horizon. It smells so good. Just got in. It's gorgeous as always. Smells fresh. Headed to the cafe to meet our family members. Hello, everybody. Oh my God. Just a casual, sweet little moment. Aw, in love.
Love the big portions.
Show your chicken.
Oh, yeah. Impossible burger. You'd never know.
Aunt Peggy wants to know what the deal is here.
This Kiki thing is not going to be there for my wedding.
That's your wedding right here?
Yeah, that's his Kiki thing.
It's the fourth floor in the main building. My cousin and her boyfriend are staying club levels. My other cousin,
husband?
Erica.
Oh, wait, no, you're talking.
Not you. Yeah, Issa. So here's a little view of the main lobby. I've never been up here, but there's lots of snacks, good views. I've never been this close to the lights. It's so pretty. Okay. Wow.
Love level.
Right out here, stormtrooper, please.
All right.
Wow. Lynn really got us the double bench.
Popped off.
Really popped off with this one.
Oh, you have a nice view of the pool.
Oh my God.
Oh, wait, Issa, depends. Should we call your dad?
No.
Okay, nice and sweaty. But we are in our 3-bedroom grand villa at the Grand Floridian, and it's stunning. The best part is, well, not the best part, but one of the best parts is my cousin is in club level across the way. So we've been like waving to each other on the balconies. Let me show you this view. Here is one of the many views we have. And it's actually awesome because the girls are going to get ready here. And our reception is actually, well, this isn't, there's a party going on right now, but that's where it will be. So I can stalk like a little weirdo. Let's get a little panoramic view of the living room. So gorgeous. I love, they just refreshed all these villas, so new furniture, new upholstery. Is upholstery a word? I don't know. We've got some views of contemporary. Let's go on the balcony. Gorgeous. There's like multiple balconies here. See the pool? It's gorgeous. So gorgeous. And if we keep moving, it's just so pretty. We have the kitchen, full kitchen, everything you would need to cook. Come on down this way towards the master. You've got a nice little foyer. I'm trying to walk slow so you don't get sick. Here's the bonus room. So pretty. Welcome, Morelli. I will soon no longer be a Morelli, which is sad. Exciting, but sad. This is one of the extra bathrooms. So there's like a bathroom per bedroom, but this is like a nice extra one. I love this shower. I feel like I'll probably want a shower in here. And then make our way to the master. Just so much space. It's just stunning. Nice and refreshed. And then my favorite part about the master is, again, gorgeous views, but we come around the corner. There's the wedding pavilion where we're getting married. Oh my God. I lied. I believe I'll be showering in the master shower instead. It's massive. Oh my God. I thought the ball wasn't there. Oh my goodness. It's gorgeous. I want my house to look like this. So pretty. Here's my maid of honor, Issa. Give us a little pinch of your speech.
No.
She said that they didn't have any shelves going to this room. Disney just said they didn't have any orders going to this room.
Can't find our Instacart. This is a mess of a day. But it's fun. But it's a mess. Everyone say Joe sucks.
Joe sucks.
No, I'm not going to.
Keep walking. Keep walking.
What? I lost.
Party! Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. That was so cute, Josh. Okay. Okay, we just had spray tans in the room, 10 out of 10. We had so many people here tonight. It was so much fun. Everyone watched the fireworks from our balcony. We probably had at least like 20 people in the room. It was like my Disney College program friends. This is my sister, Brooklyn. Say hi. It's a YouTube video, so you can watch on YouTube when it's all done. I'll send you the link. It was a great time. We had about 20 people in the room. Oh, gross. And everyone was having fun. And just a vibe. We got the speakers playing. It was so much fun. Now we're gonna go into the lovely lush beds that have been jumped on all over by the children. Tidy up the room a little bit.
Can I follow?
Yeah, say okay, good night, everyone.
Okay, good night.
Peace out, dogs. So Brooklyn and I came out to yell at my brother and dad because they walked out without a room key.
Yeah, and then we're the ones who got stuck.
Yeah, we came out, we said, you don't have a room key, don't worry, we'll leave the door open for you. And then guess what?
We got locked.
We locked ourselves out. And the only person who's in the room is her mom, and she's getting a spray tan right now, and she can't hear the door.
And my sister's in there with my mom, so I don't know how she'll get
it. And the app is not unlocking our door, so we're just going to be in the hallway for a little bit. Oops. It is the prettiest morning at the Grand Floridian. It's the morning of our rehearsal. We're gonna head down there. It starts at 9 o'clock. So early, but I kind of did that so everyone could go out and go to the parks if they wanted. I'll have someone get like a full look of the dress, but I have this really cool flowy dress from Anthropologie. Look at how pretty It's a good thumbnail moment.
So where are we going?
Everyone waving the hi in the elevator. Hi.
What floor are we going to?
One. Okay, girls. What are we heading to?
We're heading to the rehearsal for Maddie's wedding.
And what's your role in the wedding? Like, what's your job?
Me and
Maddie
are the flower girls.
Perfect. All right.
Going up.
Okay, girls, actually, the quickest way to go is let's go out those front doors over there.
Where the wedding is, huh?
Yeah. People are like, oh, my gosh, I'm surprised we're here. We see beer. They walk into things and we're like, wait, every vendor here is beer. Is it just Anthony?
Good
just
morning.
Kind of we tried to get tickets for Rise.
No.
And ran.
Come here.
I
walk towards
Joanna,
me.
I was like, tell Lisa to get her ass down.
I know, he told me. Smile.
Are me?
Very punchable. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That
drunken
animal came
in. Nice. Nice. I'm jealous.
Just me and my friend, we just like, so
just
ranced around.
Oh, yeah.
So dead there.
Like,
so dead.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
So dead. I'm just so fun.
Smile.
Pretty much marry the girl, so you'd be like half towards the bride and groom, and you'll be on that set that way. It'd be like that. And tomorrow you'll be more spaced out, girl. You won't be late, so you know, at least give yourself an arm. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Right, ladies and gents, let's get you into position. Please hold hands, make sure you're in the circle. If I do this to you tomorrow, it means you need to move towards. If I do that, it means you need to move back.
Makes sense.
That makes sure you're in the place, right? For worse.
For better, for worse.
Sorry.
Come here. Aww. For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
Anyone got tissue? I didn't wear makeup on purpose.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And to cherish.
Cherish.
And to cherish you.
To cherish you.
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
Maddie, yeah. Having heard Josh's vow, you now take it as your husband and you will say, I do. You're ready to say your vow. I'm Maddie, take you, Josh. To be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, and cherish you for the days of my life.
Jessica, you're a trooper. Oh. Woo! Jake.
Hi,
perfect. We had a rehearsal. Went well. We're going to lunch right now. I've got my swim cover up on, and then we're going to head to the pool, hang out with our family. It's been a good day.
There you go.
Oh my god.
My face is on fire. I've got a hair appointment. Let's go.
Okay, here's my little outfit for the spa. Nice and cozy, cute little skirt. I'm gonna melt because it's so warm, but I'm totally gonna wear this little wrap sweater out. I don't care. I plan the outfits and I'm not driving. This whole vlog is me not being able to speak proper English. Just bear with me, okay? We're being relatable. But anyway, got a moment to myself. This has been the best week of my life. I mean, of course there's been hiccups. Nothing's ever perfect, but I have everyone I love and who is important to me at this hotel. Like, I'm running into people 24/7. It's been so much fun. It's like every corner I turn, there's my grandpa, there's my best friend, there's my cousins, and I'm very close with my family, so it's just been really special. Josh's whole family's here. It's just been nice, and we just spent time at the pool with my family and our friends, and like, come on. Like, how can you be upset when you're right here? Ah! I love it. All right, let's go get our hair blown out. Woo!
First floor.
Hair is done. It's so pretty. They always do such a good job. Just went nice and natural because tomorrow I'm gonna have it done, so I just didn't want it to be too crazy, but I love it. Hey, we are off to the Epcot rehearsal dinner dessert party thing. Let me show you the dress. I'm so excited. Here she is in her full glory. We are sparkling head to toe. You look cute, girl.
Are you posting on YouTube, Daddy?
Mm-hmm. Later, though.
Okay.
Here's my flower, girls. Hey, girls, look at Maddie. Girls, look at Maddie. Say hi.
Hi.
Say, we're the flower girls.
We're the flower girls.
Give Ariana a kiss on the cheeks. Brooklyn, give her a kiss on the cheek. Aw, you're so cute. Wait, hold on. Do it again.
And I'm the ring bearer.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Do a dance. Show it off. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sorry. Mom, just ruining the fun. There's the groom. Groom, are you getting nervous?
Nope.
You ready?
I am.
We still haven't written our vows.
I do.
You're gonna become a man.
This is the night you become a man. You look like Barbie.
Our top score.
This is going to be a YouTube video, so what do you want to say?
Subscribe.
Subscribe!
Hi, Joey.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for boarding our bus. We are super thankful you're all here, and we love you all very, 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 very much. And I hope you have a wonderful night. Let's go!
Oh, I went back to my...
walk this line in my heels.
Is that where this movie takes place? Is Finland?
Yeah.
This is so cute.
You want any waffles? Cute.
Oh my god, I'm so glad you got this. I had it and I wanted to get it and I forgot.
Thanks, Issa. And you made that, Issa. That's so sweet.
It's okay.
You girls are carrying those to match with them. Oh my gosh. Because you have the Mickeys and Maddie has the hidden Mickeys.
Yeah. Wow. Stunning. I'm glad you like that.
These are great. I love how you put the Snapdragon.
We got two, four mothers.
Miley, you like when I put my extensions in you. You loved it. You were going all Rapunzel.
Mila, I think either half up and half down or all the way up would be cute for you guys.
So, like, do a bun and have braids, like, wrap around the back?
Oh, look at you, Lila.
Okay. First look with Dad. First look with Dad. Should I put in my bill? Is someone helping you? I really like the lighting in this little nook.
I know.
Very nice.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry.
East.
You're
not.
What is it?
Oh my god.
Are you kidding?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That is stunning.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Yeah.
That is so beautiful. Wait, can I come in and, oh, you want to adjust or are you good? Okay. So pretty. Thank you. Mom, you look amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
You saw me 2 minutes ago trying to get
into
this dress. I can't
drive home. Smile and wave. Cuties. Yes. Smile and wave, boys. Nice. Smile and wave.
You're going to do a change of clothes now?
Nice. Oh, Paul was hoping you were wearing shorts like him.
I was sure.
Beautiful! You guys. Beautiful. Uncle Lou, grab her hand. Gorgeous. No, to him. Oh, the horse is taking a little bit of a wee. Just a wee. Don't worry about that.
Each other. Oh wow, that's very cool. Okay.
Was so excited.
Yes, everything went well.
Where should I hang out?
In here.
We got a picture together.
Oh yeah. We're literally gonna line up.
Maddie looking right here, Josh, you're looking right at Maddie. Bring your head right onto him. Yep, right there.
One down, two to go.
Here's all we're in town.
Time in like 2 years. That was the best thing freaking ever. Every little stress was so worth it. Everything worked perfectly. I think that was the best night of every person's life. It was amazing. Mickey and Minnie were cool. The DJ was really good. The food was delicious. It was like the coolest wedding you've probably never seen. So we'll send some clips and good night.